This is the 14th annual reverse raffle.
Let's get into it.